The Rega drone combines cutting-edge technology with Rega's decades of experience in conducting search missions for missing, injured or ill persons. It is deployed on missions to search for missing, injured or ill persons to supplement the conventional resources, for example, if the helicopter has to remain on the ground due to poor visibility. The Rega drone can autonomously scan large search areas and is equipped with various search systems. The drone is fitted with a number of sensors, including the so-called life seeker. This mobile phone tracking device can locate a mobile phone with an accuracy of a few meters, even if there is no mobile phone reception in the search area. One robot, multiple applications. Capra Hercus is a maneuverable outdoor mobile robot based on Capra Robotics' patented chassis. Hercus is designed to easily carry different types of loads. Due to its flexible chassis and large engine power, it can be used for numerous types of tasks in uneven terrain, as well as in urban areas. The outdoor robot comes with a direct interface to its ROS2 operating system, which makes it easy to connect additional equipment to the robot. Via the built-in remote connection, it is possible to automatically control the robot to a given target. Automatic driving with the robot can be done from control systems based on the VDA 5050 protocol, where the robot follows the given path. University of New South Wales engineering students attempted a Guinness World Record with their Sunswift 7, securing the title of the fastest solar-powered race car over 1,000 kilometers. Powered by a battery and solar panels mounted on its roof and hood, the EV went on a test truck where it ran 1,000 kilometers on a single charge in under 12 hours, reaching an average of 85 kilometers per hour. Designed and built by students, the car weighs just 500 kilograms, about one quarter that of a Tesla. To reach this low-weight body, the team stripped off a host of features, such as airbags and air conditioning systems. On top of that, Sunswift 7 features excellent efficiencies thanks to its aerodynamic design, the efficiency of the motors and throughout the drivetrain, and impressive low rolling resistance. Thank you. This automated wall-climbing robot was designed by Haus Bots to streamline home construction projects. It's safe to say that any task which involves going up high is at least somewhat dangerous. The HB1 robot was designed with this fact in mind, as it climbs walls and even scuttles across ceilings, so people don't have to. The robot itself has four rubber tire-clad wheels and is connected to a ground-based remote control unit via a 110-volt electrical tether. It can be equipped with up to 6 kilograms of attachments which allow it to perform tasks such as spray painting walls or performing both visual and ultrasonic inspections of structures. Bridgestone is trialing its airless concept tire on a compact electric vehicle in Japan, with the aim to further develop the tire in the near future. AirFree concept tire has been installed on an ultra-compact EV operated by Japanese petroleum company Idemitsu Kosen at its Chiba factory as a mobile vehicle on the premises. The concept tire aims to eliminate the need for maintenance such as air pressure management. It features specially shaped spokes to support load and the rubber surface can be retreaded, said Bridgestone. In addition, puncture-free tires contribute to reducing the risk of vehicle stoppages and are expected to improve utility value for customers. Research studies show that wearing the wrong shoes could have a negative impact on your mood, your day-to-day activities, and overall physical health. WAHU's patented W-Lift technology gives you the relief you wish for any time you need by modifying the cushioning according to your taste, to your body, and to terrain conditions. Each person is unique and needs a dedicated shoe. Do you know that every activity requires a different cushioning? Through the connected app, WAHU shoes understand your needs and provide you the best walking experience. Create amazing and beautiful over and underwater photographs using a smartphone. The SJ Pro Mobile Mini Dome is an underwater smartphone universal housing with a dome port. This patent-pending gizmo allows taking amazing wide-field underwater photos with your mobile phone. The Mobile Mini Dome lets you use your smartphone in the water using the touchscreen and the camera you already know how to use. The seal pouch concept gives good sealing protection, but the ABS soft material lowers the photo quality, making the need to switch to a mixed soft-hard concept. In the past, for creating these photos you always needed fancy and expensive professional equipment, but not anymore. use your energy for playing, not retrieving balls, with this innovative tennis ball picker-upper. This gadget helps you pick up tennis balls in an enjoyable and easy way. Then, the claw-like design provides an effortless pickup experience. Incredibly, it holds your tennis ball, without dropping it until you take it out. Super easy to install and remove. Touch Trap ensures that tennis ball pickup won't spoil your love of the game. Not only is it fun to use for everyone of every age, but this tennis ball collector also helps keep your back in tip-top shape. In fact, it supports anyone who wants to spare their back from the chore of picking up balls. Over the past couple of years, a lot of people have discovered the joys of telecommuting from locations other than their official workplace. The NOMAD desk was designed with such folks in mind, as it can be folded up and carried in a backpack. Along with its use by telecommuters who wish to spend their workday at the park, it could conceivably also be utilized by people conducting field studies, selling tickets at event venues, working on outdoor projects, or who otherwise have need for a compact, toteable, elevated worktop. With its quick unfold and locking mechanism, it gives you a sturdy and adjustable desk in seconds. InnoMake, one step ahead. InnoMake was developed to make everyday life safer for visually impaired and blind people through intelligent obstacle detection. InnoMake can also facilitate the work of safety organizations. The warning system, built into the shoe, includes distance sensors, sensors for detecting foot movements, a vibration unit, an ultra-bright LED and a processing unit, as well as a wireless connection to a smartphone. The built-in electronics and battery are mounted in a water and dust-resistant casing at the front of the shoe. When obstacles are detected, the warning system provides pre-selected feedback. This feedback can be haptic, acoustic, or visual. The vibration feedback is provided directly in the shoe, which allows you to feel if there is an obstacle in front of you.